Tied for the final in overtime. High School Friday up at Bishop Fenwick and Peabody. Some boys hoops. The Crusaders taking on Cardinal Spellman out of Brockton. First quarter was the hometown team. Bishop Fenwick jumping out early. Alex Morrissey going to drain the three. It's the Crusaders up early in this one. After that, Cardinal Spellman goes on a huge run, though. Jesse Anderson hits the turnaround jump shot. Hit 14 points on the night for the Cardinals. And Spellman is taking the lead. Second quarter, more Spellman. Joey Glynn to Sean Roach, who lays it in. 25-7 run for Spellman to end the half. Up 14 at halftime. More Spellman in the second half. Brendan Francois to Joey Glynn. He had a team-high 15 on the night then. Look at the dishing here. Paul Preziosi to Ricky Donovan to a cutting Avery Humber. Lays it in. Cardinal Spellman rolls 62-28. Cardinals now 12-1 on the season. Congrats to...